I was writing this paper on the River Styx, and my professor thought it was all about Achilles, but it's really not. The River Styx is run by a Titan Styx, and her whole ordeal is oath-making and protecting the river. When you dive into the river, you take an oath, and you have to fulfill that oath or you have to die trying. Achilles' meaningless weakness means nothing to the big picture.